Yes, we take question number one. This is also from NCERT book. Find the area bounded by the circles x square plus y square equal to 4, that is first circle, and x minus 2 whole square plus y square equal to 4, this is your second circle. Yes, for this its center will be 0, 0 and radius will be 2. Center 0, 0 and radius will be 2. Similarly for this, center will be 2, 0 and radius will be 2. Center 2, 0 and radius will be 2. Yes, where they will intersect, first minus second, this minus this, we get x square minus x minus 2 whole square equal to 0. That x minus 2 whole square equal to x square, taking the square root, x minus 2 will be plus minus x. Yes, we are taking minus x. Minus x plus x plus x minus 2. There are 2x equal to 2, x equal to 1. Therefore, x equal to 1, it is point of intersection. There are two point of intersection. This is P, this is Q. And we have to find out this area. That is this area plus this area. And as symmetry, this equal to this, this equal to this. Therefore, area will be double. Therefore, required area 2 times this area plus this area. For this, we take 0 to 1 and value of y2 for this circle plus y1 for this circle. Limit will be 1 to 2. 1 to 2 and value of y1. Yes, for y2, under root 2 square minus x minus 2 square. And for first circle, y1 will be 2 square minus x square. Put here. And now, yes, this area will be double of this area, y2, and limit will be 0 to 1. And y1, limit will be 1 to 2. Yes, for y2, put here. And y1, this one. Now, its integration will be x minus 2 by 2 under root 4 minus x minus 2 whole square plus 4 by 2 sin inverse x minus 2 by 2. Similarly, this will be integration x by 2 under root 4 minus x square plus 4 by 2 a square by 2 sin inverse x by 2. Limit will be 1 to 2. Now, we put limit 1. Put here 1 minus 1 by 2, 1, 4 minus 1, that is under root 3. Plus, put here 1, 2 by 2 sin inverse minus half. 4 sin inverse half, negative will be out, sin inverse half will be pi by 6. Therefore, this will be this and this. Yes, minus lower limit. Put here 0, this will be 4 minus 4, 0. Plus here 0, 2 sin inverse minus 1. 4 sin inverse minus 1, put pi by 2 and 2. 2, 2 will be cancelled, negative, negative, positive. After that, put here 2, this is 0, and 2, 2 sin inverse 1, minus lower limit 1 by 2 under root 3, plus 2 sin inverse 1 by 2. Yes, this will be here, minus, 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 plus, therefore 2 into sin inverse 1, put pi by 2. This will be plus pi, plus 2 sin inverse 1, pi by 2, okay, pi cancelled, and minus root 3 by 2, and minus 2 into pi by 6, that is put here, this will be here, this will be here, and negative, negative, 2, 2 will be cancelled, positive, plus this is pi, this is a pi by 3 minus, and this is minus root by 3, yes, 2, this, this plus this, we get 2 pi by 3, and for this, pi minus pi by 3 and minus root 3 by 2. Yes, put here, this and this, double, this plus this, pi minus pi by 3, 2 pi by 3, and this is 2 pi by 3. Therefore, will be this plus this, 4 pi by 3 minus and root 3, multiply by this, 8 pi by 3 minus 2y root 3. This will be our Answer. Yes, we are given two circles, x square plus y square equal to 4, x minus 2 whole square plus y square equal to 4. They are a congruent circle, radii is same, but centers are different. Its center 0, 0, its center 2, 0. This is your graph of the two circles. We are to determine this area. This area plus this area, due to symmetry, it will be double. Therefore, 2 y2 dx limit will be 0 to 1. And 1 to 2 limit will be 1 to 2 and y1 for this circuit. Put y2, this is y2 and this is y1. Put here. Now integrate by applying formula x minus 2 by 2 under root a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a. Similarly here, and putting upper limit, put 1 here. This will be minus 1 by 2, this is under root 3, plus 2 sine inverse minus half, 4 sine inverse minus will be here, and for this put pi by 6, therefore its value will be minus under root 3 by 2 and minus pi by 3. Yes, lower limit, put here 0, this will be 0, here 2 sine inverse minus 1, 4 put sine inverse 1 negative. And for this pi by 2 negative, this will be minus pi, and due to the effect of this negative, and this is negative. Yes, upper limit minus lower limit, 2 sine inverse 1, and for limit 1, 1 by 2, and this one. For this, put here pi by 6, 2 pi by 6, minus, and after simplification, we get this one. Therefore, answer will be 8 pi by 3 minus 2 root 3. Yes, this is also a question from NCERT. Find the area of the region set of all xy such that y greater than equal to 0 and less than equal to x square plus 1. Similarly, y greater than equal to 0 and less than equal to x plus 1. And x lies between from 0 to 2. Yes, this is first curve, this is your parabola. For this, put x equal to 0, y will be equal to 1. Plus minus 1, it will be 2. Plus minus 2, it will be 5. Similarly, for this line, put x equal to 0, y will be 1. 1, it is 2, and 2, it is 3. This is parabola, this is graph. This point is 0, 1, vertex. This is minus 1, 2, it is 1, 2. And this is minus 2, 5. And this is plus 2, 5. This is your upward parabola. And its vertex lies at 0, 1. And this is a straight line. Y equal to x plus 1. Point will be minus 1, 0. If we put equal to 0 here. And at 0, it is 1. And at 1, it is 2. Therefore, these two points are common to both of them. 0, 1 and 1, 2. Therefore, now we have to determine which area we have to be calculated. Yes, this is your parabola. This is interior portion, this is exterior portion. We are taking at origin 0, 0. Put here x 0, y 0. 0 less than equal to 1. Yes, therefore, exterior portion of the parabola we have to take. Similarly, for this line, y, this is a line, this divides into two parts, this one and this one. Yes, at origin 0, 0, 0 less than 1, this is right. Therefore, semi-plane containing origin will be the area required. Now, we have to take x equal to 0 and x equal to 2 and above x-axis. Because y is always greater than 0 in this two cases. Therefore, this area plus this area. This point is 1, 2, this point is 1, 0, 1, and this point will be 2, 5. And we have to take this area. Therefore, limit will be 0 to 1. Yes, required area. Required area will be equal to 0 to 1. 0 to 1. And y for parabola into dx plus 1 to 2, 1 to 2 and y 4 line into dx. Yes, 0 to 1, 4y put x square plus 1 dx and plus 1 to 2, 4 line put x plus 1 dx. Calculate. Its integration will be x cube by 3 plus x, put limit 0 to 1. And similarly, x square by 2 plus x and put 1 to 2. Yes, upper limit 1 by 3 plus 1 and minus 0. For this, 2 to the 4 by 2 plus 2. Minus 1 by 2 plus 1. This will be, yes, we are taking here, area will be equal to, area will be equal to 1 by 3 plus 1, that is 4 by 3. 4 by 3 and plus 4. And this is minus 3 by 2. Taking LCM, this will be 6, 3 to the 6, 4 to the 8, 24, 2 3 to the 6, 9. That is 32 minus 9 by 6. That is 23 by 6 square units. Yes, again I am repeating. Yes, we are given find the area set of all xy such that y greater than 0 and less than equal to x square plus 1 and y greater than 0 less than x plus 1 and x lies from 0 to 2. Yes, this is your parabola, y greater than 0 for this is table, this table is for straight line and we are to test at x at origin put x 0 and y 0, we get 0 less than 1. Yes, therefore exterior portion of this parabola will be counted. Now similarly for this line divides the area into two equal parts, this one and this one. Origin lies here, put x equal to 0, y equal to 0, 0 less than 1, yes, therefore the semi-plane containing origin will be the area to be counted. Now x equal to 0, this line, and x equal to 2, this line, therefore we are to determine this area. This area for this y1, a value of parabola of y and limit will be 0 to 1. 0 to 1 y dx plus 1 to 2 value of y x plus 1, put here and integrate x cube by 3 plus x similarly here and put in the upper limit and lower limit, we get the area 23 by 6 square units. Next. Yes, question number 3. Find the area of the region set of all x, y such that x square plus y square less than equal to 1 and x plus y greater than equal to 1. This question has been asked in all India 2011 and Delhi board in 2010 compartment. Yes, this is first curve, this is second curve. We know that this is circle, its center is 0, 0, radius will be 1. This is a straight line, putting in the intercept form, it will cut intercept of 1, 1 on the both axis. This is 1, this is 1, therefore this is line, x plus y equal to 1. Similarly, this is your circle, minus 1, 0, this will be this one, and this is 1, 0. Now we are to take which area we are to take at origin, x 0, y 0, 0 less than 1, yes, therefore, and this is origin, therefore interior portion of the circle will be taken. Similarly, at a straight line, put x equal to 0, y equal to 0, 0 greater than 1, no, it is not possible. Therefore, we are to take this portion, 0 lies on this line, therefore we are to take this area. Shaded area will be equal to this area, that is equation of y for circle dx minus this area. Equation of line, value of y for line and a limit will be 0 to 1. Yes, 4 circle y equal to under root 1 minus x square and minus under root 1 minus x polysec line. Yes, its integration will be x by 2 under root 1 minus x square plus sine inverse x by 1 a square by 2 a square by 2 sine inverse x by a. Yes, x minus x square by 2 limit 0 to 1. Yes, therefore area will be equal to, put upper limit here, 1 minus 1 it will be 0 and here half sine inverse 1 sine inverse 1 minus lower limit it will be 0. This is 0 and this is also 0. Yes, similarly here minus, put upper limit 1 minus 1 by 2 and 4 lower limit 0. Therefore 1 by 2 sine inverse will be pi by 2 and this is 0 minus 1 minus half, that is half, therefore pi by 4 minus half LCM pi minus 2 by 4. So when you square it, this is your required area. Yes, I am again repeating, this is a circle, center 0, 0, radius 1, and this is a straight line, intercepts on x axis and y axis will be 1, and for testing, put x0, y0, we get interior portion of the circle, and this portion of the line, that does not contain origin, therefore we have to determine this area, that is smaller portion between the two. Yes, for this area, 0 to 1, and limit of value of y for circle minus this area 0 to 1 value of y for line, putting for circle value of y under root 1 minus x square dx minus 1 minus x dx. Yes, its integration will be x by 2 under root 1 minus x square plus 1 by 2 sine inverse x and limit 0 to 1 for this x minus x square by 2 0 to 1. Yes, putting up a limit, 1 minus 1, it will be 0. Put here 1, half sine inverse 1, minus 0, this is 0, this is 0. Minus, put 1 minus the half, and minus 0. Therefore, half sine inverse 1, that is pi by 2. And this is 1 minus half, half. Therefore, minus half. Pi by 4 minus half, taking LCM 4, we get a pi minus 2 by 4 square units. Thanks. Please, I request you all of them to like, share and subscribe our channel, and we are taking board question on this area. It will be so kind of you.